Okay.
They give you a nice audiobook thing. It tells you about everything. But it's kind of hard to multitask, but I know some are ready, so... Right now we're going down and down and down. Too far from here. Let's see some bones. Steps and you got a lot of space. A lot of stuff in Europe, you don't have a lot of space to move around. I could do a whole video just on bathrooms, but sticking to the catacombs. Down, down, down. Going down, down. Where do they keep them far down? Wake it up, people by you. Okay, down where we go. Far? Yes. Going down, at least a couple stories already. I'm going to pause it for a second here. After walking several steps, we see some light. Goes on underneath the city for miles and miles and miles, but only this area can be for a spectator. For tourists and stuff, the other one are off limits, even though people still climb in them. Also, the ceilings are very short too. And they go by year, so like, inscriptions. If you're tall, you gotta stay short in here because I hit my head once already. They're different years. So this is 1848, so I think there's things behind that. Had to bury him somewhere. Another place is off limits. Yeah. Picture of me. Wife wants to take a picture of me in here, I guess. Here, still going. This is a long walk. I won't put it all in here. I'll wait until we get to the further down here. Still walking. It's been about a good 10 or 15 minutes walking under here. pretty much I heard too, anybody that buys properties on top of the ground here, of course, own straight down whatever they built, whatever their property is on top of. So if this falls down, it's their problem to fix if they brought property on top, and it goes through the whole city. Water on the floor up here. I'm guessing that behind all these rocks is where a lot of these things are sealed, a lot of bones and stuff. We're supposed to see bones up here eventually. There's also moisture down here, so I guess. Forms to the dampness. I still gotta reach, bend my head over all the way to walk here. There you go. See, I can hear, you can't really see too well. Here. Walking in a bunch of pebbles. I'm still walking. This has been a good 20 minute walk now, 15 minute walk. This is just an area that's sealed off because we're not that busy right now. But nothing in there.
Oh yeah, it depends on what side.
It just goes on and on. Skeleton's tail. Go on and on, most of the caves look like that. That might have been near the end of what we were told.
Scratches your wound.
also shows how sometimes they're late in there. Oh, it's working. It tells you about the different kinds of bones you might end up with. Found some bones. He found the bones. There's a bone. So somebody doesn't know how famous he is now. Wow.
Oh, they stacked them in there?
Yeah. They explained on the video back there how they had to dig them up, move them, and stack them together. So somewhere in that, that's the stuff that's part of this person. Goes on and on. It tells you when you light. Use this thing. No, I guess it'll read it. Let me see what I got. It tells you where the cemetery they, I guess, moved to here, from where to here, 1848. So much bones, it goes on and on. So this is, looks like they moved this one around 1850. Got done moving it, I'm assuming by 1859. I don't know French. This is all. Just keep moving people. All these people lived and had a life and had kids and family and everything. They're all in here now. They had to make a room because the cemeteries were filling up. This was a fountain that they used by the quarrymen when they were digging stuff. So it's a fountain that they had used. This goes under the, pretty much the whole city of Paris. They could really do one heck of a Halloween haunted house down here. Right. Somebody might have ran into him. He was hanging out.
Put the light on.
I don't have, let me see, I'll get back to it. We're seeing, we're investigating why there's one guy sticking out. Let's see here.
It's just funny looking.
One brown skull of dirt. There's more in there too, okay, there's more. Bunch of steps. This gives you a perspective. It's all the way back in there. Bones and bones and bones. Yeah. turn on. Okay. Go round and round. Okay, you're gonna go through a gate. Can't see much here, it's dark. Here's some more. Bones. Bones over here, bones over. Graffiti. Could call it graffiti of the dead. I hear water dripping. So, yeah, water's dripping from the ceiling, from moisture. See all the, you can see all the moisture bubbles on the roof. Going dripping right down through the ground here. April 17th, I guess.
On the 29th of August, 1788, a load of bodies of workmen, members of the bourgeoisie, and guards was delivered to Dom Bissoir. These had been picked up in the street at the Pont Neuf, in the Place de Grève, inside the Hotel de Brienne, following 2 days of rioting after the dismissal of Louis XVI's financier. The States General were convened and announced the start of the French Revolution.
It was not just the people killed in the August 1788
riots. All these bodies here. Go on. I guess along the way there's some 1788. Oh, it's been there that long. Bones and bones and more bones. Behind there, if you can see it, there's blocks from when they were building stuff here, put behind the gate. More bones. Records, right?
No, I mean, I
can't
see down here.
They might go up to the street or something. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, pictures though. Oh yeah, it goes up to the street, that's what. Now, some people sneak into these things. This goes on for miles and miles and miles. 2015. Some daylight in there, but I can't really get far enough. Yeah, you are. I'm not short enough to fit in there. You're never going back up to the top, but I have visitor center. I've only hit my head about 6 times. So here. Going back up. We're learning the subway system, and it got us to this. Lots of famous history through here. But fortunately, they're doing the restoration here. Otherwise, it's still there. I will not wait in lines that are that long. Especially when I don't know what I'm really even looking at. I know Gucci on the wall, I know what Gucci is. Oh, someone's getting married. Pretty. Yeah, if you're gonna get married, that's pretty. About to do it. Just down in here. We're going to see if we can find a gift shop. We're going to go through that whole thing. They're coming out from over there. So we'll see. Down there, see if we're gonna, what we can take to get around. Princess Diana died, the paparazzi, the tunnel over there. I'm researching, that's the spot. Over this bridge and through a tunnel. The other one we're going on.